Well guys, dito ako sa isang clinic guys, kung ano, medical clinic. At magpapagamot tayo guys dahil masakit yung aking lalang muna, no. At ayun nga, tingnan natin kung ano mangyayari. So yun muna. Ayan, tatlo kami guys, oh. Si Gedev. Saka si
ano yung itong Frido?
Eric? Alombro.
Alombro. Pangalan ko Eric?
Erwin.
Ayan. 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 Si Kapitan ng Kelsey.
Puro mga kailangan ni emergency.
Ayan. Sa clinic kami guys. May mga problema sa katawan. Dilipat na dispatch. Dito na kami na assign. Yung nakaraang October ata yun, paano ko na po nagpa-vlog sa hospital.
Tapos
wala din eh. Wala, ewan ko, asan na yung resort man. Ito na po ka. Tata lang yung walang doktor, baka dito na ano yun. Hi. Guys, nandito na tayo sa room. Oh, sa room number 3 tayo. Yung gun. Ayan guys, no, at may kanya-kanyang room dito, no. Tapos pinupuntahan na ng doktor. So tatlo kami ginawag. So parang isang doktor lang, no. Ayun nga, at masakit yung dito guys, no. Sa leg ko, naidugo lumalabas, no. May bleeding. Hindi ko alam kung anong problema. So, yun muna guys, mamaya update ko kayo kung anong papagawa sa akin or kailangan mo bang magpa napunta sa hospital. Pagod, ngihina ako. So, yun muna guys.
Sir.
Oh yeah.
I'm okay.
How about you?
I'm at the theater now.
doktor ko guys ay si Doktor Iyang. Parang kapilido mo. Iyang. Ang sa akin may na. Ayan. Ay nako naman. Siguro guys, titigil na ako sa pag-iinom. Tigil ako ng inom ng malamig. Tigil na ng beer. Dahil sa malamig na beer. Malamig yung panahon. Dry mo yung naon ako eh. Dry kasi ako. Trawa. Dry kasi ako noong kakali. Sabad ba? Tapos malasahan ako na dito go. So, nag-bleeding yun siya. Sana'y wala'y akong epekto, no? So, dito ako sa Oasis Medical Center. This is Denver. Appointment dito. Buti na lang, maaga kami dumating. Bigay pa ata kami pa US ngayon pa Texas. Kaya sigurado ko pita sa pag-drive ay nalipong ko ikapoy ko ang buspat ko. Bawal magkamera dito guys. Ano mo yung mga parang
Yeah, you too. Oh, by the way, I need to do, do I need to do some more blood work for thyroid refill? Because last time I had to do thyroid refill, and apparently I was out. I was wondering if I should do some, if I need to do some blood work.
When did you do that last?
I don't remember. Probably half a year ago.
A year is okay.
Because I know the last time when I, the last prescription I got, my perineal prescription was about to work. They said they needed to talk with me first.
You take it now?
Yeah, I'm still taking the one under my drugs, but I'm going to be out soon.
In the next 2 weeks?
Probably within 2 weeks, yeah. I can double check, it's probably around, there's probably about 2 weeks right
there. Yeah, 2 weeks, then that's why I will wait. So
wait till I see you again?
I
wonder why they told me that it's not.
So, of course, we need to show them for 6 months.
Okay. Okay, good, thank you. Thanks.
Okay. And what is your name?
Michael Indrinayal.
Okay. So you have pain in your neck?
Inside.
Inside your neck?
There's
okay.
There's a thing.
How long ago? How long ago?
I have a video. It's okay. Or
what do you mean?
My video.
For me. Okay. Thank you. Can you turn up, please?
Okay.
Well, yung guys, tapos na kami dun sa medical. Nakasama ko si Gina, Erwin, at saka si Elvis. Well, lahat na, ayun ha, meron akong konsulta. Meron tayo ng inspection sa ating throat, and then meron tayong sinus. Binigyan tayo ng nakabili tayo. Vitamins din. Well, ayun, at sa ako ng desyon namin ating pagmuma. Ayun mo lang guys.